Alright, we're about at the halfway point, 5.5 miles. Snow stop. Still cold. But so far not too bad. Our gears kept us warm. So if someone made a bad decision on their gloves. So they're back here. And now my gloves are right here. And then my hands have to go in my pockets. But good gloves though.
Nice and warm.
So we got about another 2.5 hours, I think, or less. And then we'll be at the Fort Jackson Passage. We'll be made our connector from Wateree Passage to Fort Jackson Passage.